so that we can learn and improve ourselves together. Today, I'm reading another elementary text in modern Greek. Please remember that I am not a native speaker of Greek. I am a student, and we will be discovering and exploring the language together. I will read this text two times. The first time, I will try to use context to understand as much as possible, explaining my reasoning. Then, I will look up any vocabulary that I need to understand the text and read it one more time. Let us begin. Let's try that again. Η πρώτη μέρα στο σχολείο. The first day at school. Πρώτη is the adjective. Πρώτος in the feminine. Μέρα is day. Στο, at the or in the σχολείο, school. Μέρα στο σχολείο. Όταν χτύπησε το ξυπνητήρι, ήπουν ήδη ξυπνίος, καθισμένος στο κρεβάτι μου. Όταν, when, χτύπησε, sorry, χτύπησε, this is of course an L sound, χτύπησε, a past tense verb, but I'm not sure what it means. Ξυπνητήρι. Again, not sure. Ήμουν. Ήμουν is I was. Ήμουν ήδη ξυπνίος. Καθημένος στο κρεβάτι μου. I believe this means sat. Sto krevatimo, krevati is bed. So sat on my bed. Kathismenos sto krevatimo. So when something happened, I was ήδη ξυπνίος. This word is quite familiar to me. Easy, easy. I feel it's something like already, but I'm not sure. Ξυπνίος is probably an adjective from the os ending. So we have our first notes to understand this text. I must know this first verb here. Χτύπησε, χτύπησε. Now what could the verb be? My guess is that the verb is χτυπήσω. That's my guess anyway. But I may be wrong. Check this, of course. Also, this word here, ξυπνητήρι, usually I know this word. Imon is I was. So, I don't need this one. But ethi, I'm not sure about this one. Ethi, ethi. Xipnios. Part is fine. Kathis menos to krevatima, sitting on my bed or sat on my bed. Ya dekati fora bebe ostika pos ten elipe tiputa apo tin kinuria mo. Santa. Okay. Deca is 10. Fora is time. So this is probably the 10th time. Ja, deca di fora. For the 10th time. Bevothica, passive past, from the thika, medial passive past. The verb here is, I think, beveono. And I should know this word. Let me think for a moment. Beveono, beveono. I know that I know this word. A series of flashcards that I use to study Greek vocabulary, and beveono was definitely there somewhere. Well, anyway, so pos, this would be. Elipe tipota. Well, tipota here is anything. Apotien. Kinuria mo zanta. Zanta is back. Same as the Turkish word janta, which I happen to know as a speaker. So, apotin kinuria mutanta. From my kinuria. Kinuria. I think that might mean new. I think I've come across that before, so from my new bag. Things to check here. Veveono is something I need to check. My assumption here is that kenuria, or more probably kenurios, is an adjective meaning new. But it could be something else. It could be a color. But I think it means new. Okay. I'm making a note. Okay. Elipe. this be? This is not a great start, Elibert. I suppose the verb, the basic verb there would be something like lipo. Lipo. Ah, lipo. That sounds very familiar. Something like to be missing or to be absent. So I think then this sentence is something like, for the 10th time, I checked. Yes, for the 10th time, I checked that there was nothing missing from my new bag. Now that makes a lot of sense in this context. Okay. So in that case, we will assume that vevono, or rather the passive form of that, which would be, let's say, vevono me, I guess, means to check or to make sure, or to be sure. So, that's my guess there. Really, that's the key to this whole sentence. If I was confident of that word, I'd be sure of the rest. Moving on. I casettina da Molivia must be careful with the pronunciation. We're looking at this word here. Svistra. 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 I svistra. To prohiro. Tetradio. These are all things that are supposed to be in the bag. School things. So there will be pencil, ruler, etc. These are all words that I should check later. But really, it's not that important for understanding. These are school things. That much is clear. Σηκώθηκα κρυφά. Σηκώθηκα κρυφά. Okay. Grammatically, we know again, this is a past passive. So I did, well, something was done to me. It would be something like I made sure of something. Κρυφά. This is most likely an adverb. The a ending here indicates an adverb. So, what could that be? Possibly carefully. My guess is that this is something like, I checked everything carefully. Continuing. Pika grif. Το έχωσα μέσα στην τσάντα και γύρισα στο κρεβάτι μου. Okay. Okay. Πήγα. I went. Γρήγορα. this again is probably an adverb. How did she go? Let's assume quickly, but we must check this. So, the verb, well, the adjective would be Grigoros, with the adverb form Grigora. So we will check Grigoros. Gregoro, che frica I found, to micro, unino arcudacimo. So I went quickly and I found my little unino arcudaci. I think this is actually a diminutive, the aki ending here often shows something diminutive, like the ito of Spanish. So I think the root word here is something different, arcudo, or something like this, arcudos, arcuda. Something in the back of my mind tells me that that is pencil, unino, an adjective, but I'm not sure what it is, so we're looking these up too. Uninos, uninos, and then the next noun, arcu. Or maybe it's not a pencil. Perhaps it's related to the verb arcuo, to listen. I'm not sure of that. Okay. We're going to look it up later. Make a little note there. Okay. To echosa mesa stinchanta. Γύρισα στο κρεβάτι μου. Well, here, γύρισα, I turned στο κρεβάτι μου. I turned to my bed. Γύρισα στο κρεβάτι μου. I turned to my bed. Το έχωσα. Well, this is I put. I put. I feel that I do know the basic form of this verb, because I have seen it before, to put something. Is it hoso? Hoso? Hono? This is an important word. So I will certainly check this as well. One of the best things about reading in a foreign language is that it helps you to internalize all of that basic vocabulary. That vocabulary that you really should. This mesa is inside or into. So, I put it in my bag and turned to my bed. Okay. Eklisa svikta tamatiamu yana di imama poso kala. Είχα κοιμηθεί εγώ πως πριν I closed. Spita. Sorry, this is actually a fi. Svita. Eklisa svita tamatiamo. My eyes tamatiamo. I closed my eyes. What's the adverb here? Tightly would make sense, wouldn't it? So, we've learned this adverb, svita, tightly, and at the same time, we're learning the word svichtos, which must mean tight, tight, svichtos. We'll check that later. So, okay, well, maybe it doesn't mean tightly, actually, because if we go on, yanadi. Oh no, no, I guess it does mean that. I close my eyes tightly. Yanadi imama. So that. So that mother would see. So the mother would see. So, kala iha kimifi. Okay. Okay. All right. Iha, as I had. Here, Kimithi slept. Posoklai Icha Kimitha Kimithi. Posoklai Icha Kimithi. How well I had slept. Okay. So. Closed my eyes tightly so that my mother would see how well I had slept. Iho I. Who. Strifu Yuriza. Sa. Svura Oliti Nichta. Oliti Nichta all night. This part here, this Yiriza, no, Yiriza actually, must be connected to Yirizo, to turn around. From the context, this must be to toss and turn, to roll around in bed. So, I, who had tossed and turned all night, what is this? Sasfura. Sasfura. Well, this could be like something. Like a crazy person. Could be something like this. So, need to be confident of this word. Sa. And also, sfura. Babas. Oh, okay. Oh, babas. Anikse. Tin. Porta. Okay. Babas. Well, that must be dad. Like the Turkish baba. There are so many similarities between Greek and Turkish. It's quite incredible. Babas. Anihe. Άνοιξε. Άνοιξε. Pronunciation. Άνοιξε. Ο παπάς άνοιξε την πόρτα. Okay. Daddy opened the door. Daddy opened the door. Okay. Πόρτα, door. Marvelous. Το πρωινό είναι έτοιμο. Are you ready? Εμπρός, όρθιος, μεγάλε. Okay. Έτοιμο. The neutral singular form of έτοιμος, meaning ready. Είναι έτοιμο, is ready. Actually, I think this means breakfast. Breakfast is ready. Arieri. This must be the girl's name. Okay. We're going to assume that breakfast is ready. What was it again? Proino. Proino. Let's make a note. Breakfast is ready. Arieri. Okay. Εμπρός. Όρθιος μεγάλε. I'm not sure about this. Εμπρός. Όρθιος. There. I need to check all of those words. Let me make a little note. Okay. So, Empros. Orthios. Megale. I know the word Megalos, which means big. This here, megale. I really don't know what that's supposed to mean, but I suspect it's a somewhat important word. Okay, let's continue. Έκανα ότι δεν άκουσα τίποτα. I made that. I didn't hear anything. But idiomatically, this must mean I pretended that I didn't hear anything. I acted like I couldn't hear him. Okay. Η μάμα ήρθε να με φιλήσει. Mummy came to kiss me, I think. Filisi. Filisi. That's something to check. Can I recognize it? What was the full form? We'll check that later. But I'm sure it means to kiss in this context. So, mother came to kiss me. Κοίταξε με μεγάλα εκπληκτά μάτια τάχα σαν πούφος. I looked at her with a with your eyes. Ekplitikta. That is a difficult word to say. Ekplitikta. In fact, I'm still saying it incorrectly, aren't I? Ekplikta. 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 Well, I think that's also an adjective. So I looked at her with big something eyes. We will assume that the adjective there is ekpliktos. What on earth could that mean? Ekpliktos. Okay, we made a note. Matya. Sun is like bufos, bufos. Okay, made a note of this as well. We'll go back over all of this. We've found these words. At the moment, we're just trying to understand from context. So a mother has come in to kiss her, and this little girl is looking at her mother with big eyes, could be excited eyes, or something like this. Okay. Αλλά ο πουφός εκείνο το πρωί δεν πεινούσε. But the bufos, whatever that is, that proi, proi, I need to check this one, proi, okay, that proi, then pinose. Check that as well. Pinuse. Pinuso. Not sure about that. Okay. Tosto marketo. Ekane. Periergus. Periergus. Thorifus. Ki etsi. Torala. Feta με το φούτυρο έμειναν πάνω στο τραπέζι. Η μαμά επέμενε. Okay. Το στομάχι του. Her stomach ekane made periergus, periergus, thorifus. Okay, plural masculine, the us ending. Okay, us is plural masculine accusative. Here is our noun. Thorivos. So the word is thorivos. Thorivos. Don't know what that is. Could it be sounds? sound very familiar. Periergos would be the adjective there. Periergos. Periergos. Okay. Just making a note of that. This is a somewhat difficult text, I think, but it is important to push yourself. I'm not going to read this entire page, because that's going to take too long. I'll finish this paragraph, and then we'll check all of this vocabulary, and try to read it one more time. To this part here, que etsi, and in this way, tohala, que ifeta, the milk, and the feta cheese, meto futiro, with the, is that butter? I think that may be butter, futiro. Okay, Eminon, Eminon, okay, this is from, yes, from the verb, meno, is it, meno? I think here this is, past tense of that, of meno, possibly. So stayed, panosto trapezi, stayed on the table. So I guess she was too nervous to eat her breakfast. The feta and the kala here refer to her breakfast. I mama epemene. Did something. The verb there would be, I suppose, pemeno, something similar. Let's make a note of that. Okay, we'll read this line of dialogue from the mother, and then we'll take a break. Μαΐζι μεγάλος πια μικρούλι μου. Okay. But you are already big, my little one. Το σκέφτεσαι. Το σκέφτεσαι. Yeah, this is to think. That's to think. What is the basic verb there? Skeptese. I don't quite remember, but it's definitely to think. To skeptese. It's actually a question. I always miss these. So difficult to see, but these mean there's a question. If you see a semicolon, it means there's a question. Το σκέφτεσαι. So, don't you think, or do you think so? Or something like that. Σε μισή ώρα θα βρίσκεσαι. Στο μεγάλο σχολείο. Okay. Σε misiora, maybe in half an hour or something like that. I think misi is half. In half an hour, tha briskese, you will find yourself sto miralo sralio in the big school. With this vocabulary, and then we'll read that part one more time. Hello, and welcome back. I have looked up the words that I was missing. In fact, I knew many of them, but I didn't recognize the forms that they're presented in here. Just school objects. These are not words that I'm going to need anytime soon. So I've decided not to look at those. But to understand these texts, you need to know the following words. Saying this incorrectly as well. Xipnitiri. This means alarm clock. Ithi, already. Xipnios. This means awake. Now these two words, Xipnios and Xipnitiri, come from the word Xipnao. To be hungry. In fact, I knew this word, but I did not recognize it in its imperfect form. Pinose. Grifa means secretly. Grigoros means quick or fast. Kuninos means furry. Arkutha means bear. And so, Arkuthaki means teddy bear. Or little bear, little teddy. Hono means to stuff something into something else. Svichtos means tight. Svura means spinning top. Proino means breakfast. Epros means forward. Orthios means standing or upright. Ekpliktos. Astounded, astounding. Tacha means supposedly, apparently. Thorivos means noise. Periagos means curious or strange. Futiro means butter. Epimeno means to insist on something Again, I did actually know this verb, but I did not recognize it in the form in the text. And then σκέφτομαι, which is to think about something. I couldn't remember the basic form of that one. And I also didn't remember that it is a passive verb, so it is only found in the medial passive voice. So now, I will read the text until that same part one more time, and we will translate it correctly. Όταν χτύπησε το ξυπνητήρι. Oh, that's a bad start. I'm going to do it one more time. Όταν χτύπησε το ξυπνητήρι. Ήμουν ήδη ξύπνιος, καθισμένος στο κρεβάτι μου. When the alarm clock rang, I was already awake, sitting on my bed. Για δέκατη φορά βεβαιώθηκα πως δεν έλειπε τίποτα από την καινούρια μου τσάντα. For the 10th time, I made sure that there was nothing missing from my new bag. Η καζετίνα. Olivia, I svistra to prochiro tetravio. Again, I didn't check what those were, but it doesn't really matter. They're the things in her bag. Σηκώθηκα κρυφά. Now I am annoyed with myself for not recognizing this word, because the same word was in the last text I tried to read. This is the medial passive past form of σηκώνω, which I know means to lift. So, σηκώθηκα means I got up. Κρυφά, secretly. Σηκώθηκα κρυφά, I got up secretly. Πήγα γρήγορα και βρήκα το μικρό Ιωνίνο αρκουδάκι μου. I went quickly and found my little furry teddy bear. Το έχωσα μέσα στην τσάντα και γύρισα στο κρεβάτι μου. I stuffed it into the bag and went back to my bed. Έκλεισα σφιχτά τα μάτια μου για να δει η μαμά πόσο καλά είχα κοιμηθεί εγώ που στριφογυρίζα. That last bit was not good. Που στριφογυρίζα. Syllable by syllable. Στριφογύριζα. Που στριφογύριζα σα αβούρα όλη τη νύχτα. I closed my eyes tightly so that mummy would see how well I had slept. I, who had tossed and turned like a spinning top all night. Papas άνοιξε την πόρτα. Daddy opened the door. Το πρωινό είναι έτοιμο. Αργύρι. Breakfast is ready. Αργύρι. Εμπρός όρθιος μεγάλε. Forward, up, and here, megale, is actually just the word megalos, meaning voice. So he is calling her, for example, big one. Oh, you big girl. Or let's say, up and ready, grown up. Ekana. Again, ekana oti ten akusa tipota. I pretended that I didn't hear any. Imama irse name pilisi. Mom or mommy came to kiss me. Tin kitaksa me makala. Tamatia taha. San Pufos. I looked at her with supposedly big surprised eyes, like an owl. Ala, o Pufos, ekino to proi ten pinose. But the owl wasn't hungry that στο μάχη του έκανε περιέργους θορύβους και έτσι το γάλα και η φέτα με το βούτυρο έμειναν πάνω στο τραπέζι. Its stomach made strange noises, and in this way the milk and the cheese and the butter remained upon the table. Imama epemene, mother insisted. Maise megalos pia migrulimu. But you are big now, my little one. To skeftese. Are you thinking about it? Σε μισή ώρα θα βρίσκεσαι στο μεγάλο σχολείο. In half an hour, you will find yourself, or you will be, in the big school. Okay, this is where I'm going to stop for the moment. Thank you for joining me. I hope you have found this relaxing and also informative. Please like and subscribe if you would like to see